गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ पंकज कुमार एंड वेलकम टू माई क्लास। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी वर डिस्कसिंग डिविजिबिलिटी रूल्स। टूडे ऑल्सो वी विल कंटिन्यू विद दिस। सो हियर वी हैव डिविजिबिलिटी बाई 7। ओके, पॉइंट नंबर 1, अ नंबर ऑफ टू डिजिट। दिस इज अबाउट टू डिजिट, क्लियर? दिस इज अबाउट टू डिजिट इज डिविजिबल बाई 7 इफ द सम, दैट मीन्स वी हैव टू एड एंड चेक। ओके, इफ द सम ऑफ 3 टाइम्स द डिजिट एट 10 प्लेस, if the sum of 3 times the digit at 10 place and the digit in 1's place is divisible by 7. Okay, so if the sum of 3 times the digit at 10 place, so let's see the example. Here we have 21 and 1 is in 1's place and 2 is in 10 place. So according to the statement here, you can see if the sum of 3 times the digit at 10 place, so what we have in 10 place, 2, so 3 times of 2 you will get 6, 2 into 3, 6, and the digit in 1's place, what we have in 1's place, 1, okay, and sum is written here, so we have to add, then we will get what, 7, and 7 is divisible by 7, okay, that means this 21 is divisible by 7, clear? So this is how we have to check whether the particular number is divisible by 7 or not, okay. This is point number 2. A number of 3 or more digit. This is about 3 or more digit. Okay, this was 2 digit. This was for 2 digit and this is for 3 or more digit. Is divisible by 7 if the sum formed by last 2 digits. Sum formed by last 2 digits and twice the number formed by the remaining digits is divisible by 7. Let me read out once again. If the sum formed by last 2 digit and here also sum is mentioned, that means we have to add and check, okay. If the sum formed by last 2 digits and twice the number formed by the remaining digits is divisible by 7, okay. So according to the statement, if the sum formed by last 2 digits, so last 2 digit what we have, 25, here you can see, and twice the number formed by remaining digits. So here we have the remaining digit 12, twice the number formed by the remaining digit. So 12 into 2, 2 times, twice, okay. So we will get 24. Finally, we have to add, as it is mentioned here, sum. So 25 plus 24. Now we have to check whether this number is divisible by 7 or not. So easily we can divide 49. That means this 1225 is divisible by 7. Clear? So this is how we have to check. Now divisibility by 10. A number is divisible by 10 if there is a 0 in 1's place. So example, you can see 180 and we have 0 in 1's place. Clear? So this is how we have to check. Now divisibility by 18. A number is divisible by 18 if it is divisible by both 2 and 9. Thus we say that the number is divisible by 18 if its unit digit is even and sum of its digit is divisible by 9. So you know very well the rule for 2 and 9. So a number is divisible by both 2 and 9. In that case, particular number will be divisible by 18. Okay, so how we have to check? So example, here you can see we have 67,896, okay, and unit digit here you can see we have 6 and that is even number, that means this particular number is divisible by 2. Now we have to add and check whether the sum is divisible by 9 or not. So when we add 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 6, we'll get 36, which is divisible by 9. That means this is divisible by 18. Why? Because this number is divisible by both 2 and 9. Clear? Now divisibility by 25. A number is divisible by 25 if the number formed by its last 2 digit, last 2 digits is divisible by 25, or if the last 2 digits are zeros. Okay, so we have to check last 2 digits. So example, here you can see we have 13,575. So last 2 digit we have 75, that means 75, and that is divisible by 25. That means this 13,575 is divisible by 25. Clear? Now in this example you can see we have 8500 and last two digit we have 00. Okay, 00. So according to rule, this will be divisible by 25. Clear to you? Then divisibility by 125. A number is divisible by 125 if the number formed by its last three digit. Here we have to check last three digit. Okay, last three digit is divisible by 125. Okay, or if the last three digits are zero. Here spelling mistake. Let me correct. This is or. Okay, now see the example. So here we have, in this example you can see we have 375. Last three digit we have 375. Okay, last three digit 375. This is 375, and 375 is divisible by 125. And in this example you can see we have 000. Last three digits are 000. Clear? So this will be divisible by 125. So this is how we have to check. Clear? Now let's come to the exercise question. So here we have exercise 5.1, question number 1. Look at the table given below and mention if they are divisible by the numbers given on the left column. So here we have the number, and by 4 we have to check whether these numbers are divisible or not. Okay, whether these numbers are divisible or not. So how to check? You know very well divisibility rule of 4. If the number formed by its last two digits is divisible by 4 or last two digits are zeros. Once again let me repeat. If the number formed by last two digit, that means we have to check last two digit, okay, is divisible by 4 or last two digits are 0. So let's check one by one. So here you can see we have last, we have two digit only here, 8, 8, and easily we can divide by 4. 4 2 is 8 and 4 2 is 8. Okay, so here we, that means this is divisible by 4. Now here we have last two digit 4, 4, and this also we can divide by 4. 4 1 is 4 4 1 is 4, that means 144 also divisible by 4. Okay, now come to third example. So here we have 00, last two digit we have 00. Okay, so according to rule, if last two digits are 0, in that case that particular number will be divisible by 4. Okay, and here you can see in this example we have 75. Last two digit we have 75. Okay, and this we cannot divide, that means this 33075 we cannot divide by 4. Okay, this is not divisible by 4. Okay, now we'll check this number. So last two digit we have 40, and easily we can divide by 4. 4 1 is 4, 10 time it will go. Okay, that means this will be divisible by 4. Same way this will, this one we will check. So last two digit we have 12, that means 12. So easily we can divide by 4, that means this will be divisible by 4. Okay, so this is how we have to check. Clear? So children, today whatever I have discussed with you, I hope each and everything is clear to you. Thank you.